MikroPul has developed over the years many different standard models, but we always come up with something different from our standard. MikroVane is a basic scrubber design. It is most compact, and it has been used for many de-dusting application and many other application where your particles are 5 micron or larger. So MikroVane is a pretty easy scrubber. It operates around 3 to 6 inch pressure drop, and liquid to gas ratio is about 2 to 4. Second scrubber is dynamic scrubber. That is our most compact scrubber design because it utilizes integral wet fan. So in another word, your footprint for the total system, so scrubber, ductwork, blower, and stack becomes very, very compact. Third one is Venturi Scrubber. You probably all know and you all have seen it in your plant. This scrubber is known also as a traditional Venturi Scrubber. So traditional Venturi Scrubber uses open pipe liquid inlet. So this is the only scrubber that is not using spray nozzle. So your maintenance goes down as well as it allows to use high percentage solid in recycle loop when we consider that upfront for the performance. Fourth one, Multi-Venturi. That's actually extension of Venturi Scrubber. It's the same concept. The difference is the layout. Instead of cyclonic separator that is vertical, we are using horizontal separator for the liquid droplet by using 2-stage of mist eliminator. The last one is a pack cover. So the first 4 are for particulate scrubber. And the last one is for gaseous pollutant. So gaseous pollutant like hydrogen sulfide or hydrogen chloride or hydrogen fluoride, hydrogen cyanide, ammonia, sulfur dioxide. Those pollutants that are soluble in water, if they are miscible in water or insoluble in water, PAC tower will not work.